The OMRON HeartGuide combines the everyday usability of a traditional blood pressure monitor with the technology and convenience of a smartwatch. In this quick video, we demonstrate how to record accurate blood pressure measurements. Begin by placing HeartGuide on your wrist like a traditional watch with the monitor positioned on the outside of your wrist. From here, there are three important items to check prior to recording your first measurement. Step 1. Using your index and middle fingers together as a guide, leave approximately 1 inch between the edge of the band and the bottom of your palm. Step 2. In order to secure an accurate measurement, adjust the band so it fits comfortably yet firmly around the wrist. As a good gauge of fit, you should not be able to insert your index finger beneath the band. Step 3. Ensure the watch's inner cuff is positioned correctly. If the upper and lower sides of the cuff are overlapped, the lower side should be positioned underneath. After following these steps, press the Start button on the side of the watch to begin measurement. Once the posture screen appears, raise or lower your wrist until it is at heart level. After approximately 2 seconds, the monitor will start a measurement and the cuff will inflate. During this process, it's important to keep the watch still. Do not move, turn your wrist, talk or look at the watch display while the cuff is inflating, as it may affect your results. Once the measurement is complete, the watch will emit a light vibration. Results can then be transferred to the OMRON app for further review.